It's a simple text message that could stop a heart attack before it happens. A new targeted screening program is alerting thousands of people with no record of cardiovascular disease to get a checkup.
When 59-year-old Katrina Wilkes received a text message from her local GP inviting her to get a heart check, she didn't think it would reveal any red flags.
Because I'm fit and healthy.
But the 20-minute checkup may have saved her life. Her blood pressure and cholesterol levels were high, and a CT scan revealed calcified arteries in her heart.
It was very shocking. It really was. And life-saving.
Text messages were sent out to 42,000 Australians over the age of 45 with no record of cardiovascular disease. They were prompted to get a Medicare-funded heart health check. 200 GP clinics were involved in the pilot study.
This was the largest cardiovascular disease screening program of its kind in general practice.
Patients absolutely loved it. They came in quite quickly after we've sent them the SMSs.
That was reflected in the Medicare billing data. The intervention led to a 14-fold increase in heart health checks compared to GP clinics that didn't offer the recall.
Results were really incredible. It blew us away.
The Heart Foundation is currently rolling out phase two of the study, targeting hotspot areas across Australia where death rates from cardiovascular disease are higher than the general population.
We believe this study will lay the foundation for future targeted screening programs in Australia.
Katrina, who lost her dad from a heart attack at the age of 47, is now on medication.
I feel very relieved and very supportive of this program.
I think it's a very important preventative step. We know that cardiovascular disease is number one killer in this country.
Gabriella Rogers, Nine News.